Hey guys, Gameboy3800 here, once again back playing some more Borderlands 2 as Zero. Last episode we got a B. Now we're going to be farming, or not farming, but killing skags to get parts for this gun for a free experience. Or, you know, experience. Poke. 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 Look, guys, I found a pearlescent. I really do need a new grenade for here. One more piece to get. Alright, that one did not drop it. We still have a few more areas to check out though. What level is my sniper? 24. Alright, it's not too underleveled. It should take these guys out fairly easily. I should look into getting a new one though. Alright, there's the last piece.
Hey, you found all the gun parts. Bring them back here and I'll assemble them for you.
Alright, let's see if I can get me a bone trigger. But first, can we find a tubby? Probably not.
And I disappear, a ghost amidst the combat, preparing to strike.
Alright, where is the bonehead? Is he out today? Yes, he is. No, that's just... yep, he's out. Okay. I was worried there for a second. No bonehead or bone shredder, though.
Thanks for accepting my job. Hyperion robbed my Uncle Teddy and sent him to die on this armpit of a planet. I need you to search his cabin in the Arid Nexus for something I can use to avenge his death. You'll need to access my uncle's secret lab. Find some evidence that Hyperion stole his weapon designs. God is my witness. The Baja clan is getting what's over.
Alright, so we're gonna go and get ourselves a ladyfish right now. First, let's get maxed out on ammo and stuff. That shadow quality. What's that? You want shadows? No? Okay. Hurry for game engine.
There's a hidden lever somewhere that'll get you into Teddy's basement. Teddy, like a lot of people on Pandora, evidently, kept all his Echo correspondence. Find something that proves Hyperion stole his design. So I can sue him into oblivion.
If only there's a corrosive sniper.
Well, first day on Pandora. Wife's not too happy about the move, but I'm sure things will be all right. This here's the beginning of our new life.
This actually isn't too bad a place to farm for iridium, because there's so many places that could have it. I do not know why the dogs go woof.
Marion got ate by a big ass skag named Scar. Once I buried her with the lady finger, that new little gun I made for her, I'll see if I can't get me some revenge. You won't have died for nothing, Marion. I promise you that. Scar blinded me and ate my leg. I may be a blind, crippled widower, but that don't mean all's lost. Met some folks looking for the vault. I did the see you later joke a couple times, but they just didn't get it. Oh, and I did find that old message I got from Hyperion a few years back. Hid it in the corner for safe keep. All Rackspit. Bandits. Well, I'm sure this will turn out all right.
Mr. Baja, we at Hype and we have decided to appropriate it for ourselves. Our assassins are en route to your home on Isilus. Between us, Mr. Baha, I would suggest leaving the solar system before they arrive.
Great. That was just what I was hoping to hear. Now, if you can find the blueprints for the weapon design they ripped off, I'll give you the first gun my uncle ever gave me.
Alright. This gun should actually help us wonders with the warrior.
Hello, mercenary. Should you return those sensitive documents to the Hyperion Corporation, we can offer more than what Mr. Baha's niece can pay. A fine Hyperion armament, for example.
Don't listen to those corporate thieves. We both know my uncle deserves justice. And I'll throw in the first gun Uncle Teddy ever made for me.
It's actually funny because no matter which way you look at it, you get a Hyperion gun. Because the Ladyfish is Hyperion, and I believe... Wait a minute. I think the TK's Wave gun is Jacob's, of all things. Like, look at this, Hyperion.
Once this hits the courts. I'm sorry, I can't offer you more.
Alright, so that's that. And fly. Not too sure where those guys are coming from, but I'll kill them anyways. Okay, it's lobbed. Fuse time of none.
Your eyes deceive you. An illusion fools you all. I won't do it again.
Die already.
Throwing grenade.
Nope, that's going right over. That should go in. Nope. I hate this thing. It's either this or you go up and beat Saturn. If only I had my skyrocket. No titty ore either. There we go, that's it.
Huh.
Huh, no amp shield. Kinda wanted one, but okay. Well, I have one. I have a B. I just need to be the right level. Speaking of the right level, Shattern. He will almost certainly be like level 30 or 31. Meaning I will need a lot of these things. Is there a really high capacity one? There is, but it's way above my level. Well, not way above. Soon, it'll be my level. Alright, let's suffer with Shattern. I have no boar. Melee damage, fire rate. Unforeseen. It's one in the other tree. Be like water is something I'm not expecting to either, I don't believe. No, I'm not. Huh. I shall pick it up anyways. Alright, Shattern, let's see what you got. Should have done this beforehand. 30. Awesome. Wait a minute. Can I absorb your bullets with the sham? Come on, keep shooting. Those are your eyes. Can I absorb them? No, I cannot. Awesome. No chance of doing this. What I'm gonna need to do, instead, is kill him from afar. Oh, confirmed sham not working. Oh, I think I... Okay, I gotta get Shattern to come to respawn. Because he's not gonna stay there. Alright, let's... I know, he's still there. He's just being stupid. Okay. I sold all my other guns. Probably not the smartest thing to do in hindsight. This is going to hurt. As in, it's going to be boring and take forever. It would not be quite so bad if I had the Bone Shredder. Yeah, I got rid of one of his cannon things. I believe that just only makes him harder to hit. Yep, I can't. This thing's so unsteady. It needs a doll stark or something. Riveting gameplay, people. I know. It's either this or I die a billion times and lose all my money. Finally, he's dead. Anything new in the vendor?
I'm legally obligated to tell you, I ain't a real doctor.
No.
I'll patch you up whenever you need it.
But now we can finally move on. Did we get a hive? I highly doubt it. Did we get an invader? Also highly doubt it. Nope, we only got iridium. Oh, okay. RPG loaders, I hate you so much. Kill them? No! Oh. I saw that coming. Game! I hit the elevator! Why didn't you... Save stations suck. Huh, that surveyor's stupid. It's repairing one of the turrets on the badass and not the badass itself. There we go. Let's go ahead and put that into follow through. Now we kill you. Wait. He still has his rocket arm. This will present a problem for me. Both shots left. There we go. No, you suck! Oh my god. Die. Let's see if I can get another magazine's worth up here. And there's one more thing to open over here. And any more loaders over there? Nope, good. Alright, two magazines. And a slag grenade. Two slag grenades. Huh, that is quite good actually. It's resistant to literally everything. Where's this other guy? Up above, I guess. One more level. Oh, it's a turret. Alright, we're staying pretty good on ammo. If I needed any shotgun ammo, that would be a good source of it there. Have a source for healing there. I'm actually just gonna go ahead and hit it now. And hope for the best here. That's a mellow one. I don't want that mellow one near me. Unless I'm holding it, then give it to me. Okay.
There. Jack sent all the iridium he's mined straight to the Hero's Pass. That must be where the warrior's buried. Get back to Sanctuary. It's time to get ready for the final assault.
One. Oh, I have different deals. Okay. Good stuff, good stuff. Tesla, transfusion. Incendiary transfusions are not going to work against robots or the warrior. I'm going to have to see what's up here. Hopefully there's something. That is not the rare vault. I'll control it. Incendiary still? Standard. Alright, well, let's go ahead and get up. Odd how it's not showing where to go, but I already know where to go, so it's not too bad. Looking for any extra iridium. Speaking of which, I have 22. Should probably go buy something. Like, probably sniper ammo, if I can.
This ends now! Jack, Lilith, and the warrior are in Hero's Pass, so that's where we're headed. This is the final fight, amigo. Prepare, do it now. Go check around the city. These people don't have much, they still want to help you.
Alright.
Here is locked the entrance to Hero's Pass. Get back to Claptrap and need him to open the way for you. Brick and I will meet you once you're in. Win or lose, we're gonna finish this together. For Bloodwing, for Roland, for Pandora!
Alright, so we will finish this in the next couple of episodes or so. If you're up for that, then please go ahead and leave a like, favorite, comment, share, and of course don't forget to subscribe as well. Thanks, Gamboyo, I will see you in the future.